So you may know that 75% of the ocean's coral reefs are under threat from rising ocean temperatures. And a lot is known about ocean flows over reefs, but we still don't have an understanding of how the flow behaves inside a reef because we're not able to see inside reefs or take measurements. So we're doing some of the first computations of the ocean flow through a coral reef, and that should help us to formulate some effective interventions for corals. One of the guiding principles in our lab is bioinspiration. So that means if there's an engineering problem involving fluid dynamics that we would like to solve, we can look to nature and say, okay, well, what kind of solutions has nature come up with for this problem? Just try and learn from insects, see how they're doing things. Maybe we can do things a little bit better as well.
It gives us a better understanding of how creatures like insects can accomplish things that we can accomplish, especially in terms of perceiving the world around us. Understanding these kinds of systems really lets us use the approaches that they've developed. One of the things we're hoping that my work will do is lead to the development of better, more precise hearing aids in the long run.
Students will leave this lab with a strong computational foundation. They'll be able to think about a scientific problem and formulate hypotheses. They'll learn communication skills, how to explain their research to others in a way that's compelling and that makes sense.